lateral ventricle, corpus callosum, anterior cerebral artery, third ventricle, interventricular foramen, fourth ventricle, pons cerebellum. This is the septum pellucidum, anterior cerebral artery, lateral ventricle, third ventricle, fourth ventricle, cerebellum and pons. And when you look at this half, you're able to see the posterior cerebral artery, superior cerebellar artery, that is the portion of the basilar artery, and here is the internal carotid artery, which divides into two branches. You have the anterior cerebral and middle cerebral. This is the first cranial nerve, olfactory.